Today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. I'm not gonna be streaming. One of my friends, one of my dear, not so dear friends, Alex, is gonna be streaming. Say hi, Alex. Wait,
hello, fam.
Okay. Anyways,
go get yourself killed.
Yay!
Yay!
But by the way,
okay. Text everyone.
Someone text everyone.
Press X to start. Let's multiplayer. So
so he could stream on his one day.
Dude,
just because I want to, I feel like doing
I send a pic of you to
Dino.
Okay, custom game. Can I create a class?
She said that you look like a baby pee. Get wrecked. Get wrecked by a dinosaur.
And it's just a hit or miss. So let's not worry about it.
Get people in the stream!
Lucky tongue is over.
Alex. That's just like saying, get people to watch my.
Disabled, and I'm on Nuketown, so. Oh wait, I need gravity spikes.
Yes, Alex, you gotta respond to your followers.
Hey, Alex, do you want me to?
Eh.
Yeah, wait,
Alex. Wait, where's
He has a voice in the world too.
Alex,
shut
you
up.
Gravity spikes.
Okay, everybody, selfies. So we could show all our faces to Dino.
What's up?
My camera is so bad.
Alex
is in the background. That's the
worst. Oh, well, thanks. You're super nice.
Please, Alex, I'm locking you in my head.
I need my glasses.
Hey, yeah, you need your glasses.
I look like an idiot. You look like a small.
Danny!
It's a compliment, Alex. Take it.
Yeah.
It's the best compliment as a compliment for a 12-year-old. She's in the 7th grade, I think.
Danny!
She's in a grade.
I mean,
she's not gonna respond. It's kind of delayed.
Yeah, it's delayed.
Anyways, everybody get close to me so we can get myself.
The sensitivity, though.
I know, I play myself sick.
Alex,
are you even gonna get into
this? MLG! I'm so MLG!
Alex, can you get
into this? Oh boy.
Wait, let me just. Wait. It's fogging out.
We're the worst gonna go.
It doesn't matter. Did you just call Alex adorable?
Yeah.
I take a lot of things seriously, Danny, so yeah. If you say something like that, just know that I'm gonna get mad.
Dude, Alex, you're so bad.
I know.
Dude, what? If you're gonna get offended by someone calling you adorable, what does that make sense?
No, I mean like a small P, like, yeah.
That means that's a compliment. P's are adorable.
Yeah, but now that you said P's are adorable, yeah, because I am adorable. Mm.
I'm not adorable. Asian. Why wouldn't you put it on?
I thought you were Alex.
Duh.
Break the awkward silence of no laughing.
Oh my. You're so dumb. Oh my gosh.
Do you miss that? It's right in front of me.
Exactly. Dang, Alex. You failed it, dude.
Yeah.
Not fast enough. You can't go fast enough. Oh my lord, I just wanted to hug Alex. He's like a baby.
Aww.
Yeah, baby.
I will rip your heart out and feed it to your mom.
What he's doing right now. Embrace the Alex. No, seriously, it's weird. It's just, wait, what?
Ow! I hate you.
He has his reaction. Okay. I'm just kidding. But seriously, here's Houston.
Boy!
Embrace the Alex.
There is no.
Weird as. No, but seriously,
Okay, but seriously, look at this person. He is the one that's been flirting with you.
Just kidding. I'm not this is the person that's been flirting with you, even though he says he has a...
I do!
Yeah, he's gay. Wait.
Boo.
You're my child, I'm a doctor. This is me, this is my normal self, and I kinda hate myself since I look like an ugly little potato. Anyways, this is Houston. And this is the cute little adorable Alex that you wanted to adopt. He's pretty gay. You could see. No!
Good!
Zachary's
Danny, how can you stand Zachary's streams? I can't even.
Oh my god,
Houston,
the third time
this is
that.
Alex, the one that you want to adopt, and then,
he's gay.
Gay.
You said it!
No!
Alex.
It's me, okay?
Who's breathing? Alex.
I'm like a commentary master.
No, you're not.
Dude,
no.
Everybody will be doing a specific. You'll do a stream after.
Yeah. Whatever you want. Oh crap! I'll probably be playing Minecraft
because
I'm. Give me my phone.
Gun game.
Straight out.
Time limit. Global. No.
It's like this.
Wait,
okay. Okay. Do it again so we can actually have enough.
I guess no one wants to watch my stream, okay.
No, it reminds me of the Discord. It's like,
I'm Hispanic too, but I don't.
She probably does. You probably do. When did Amelia get here?
She didn't. She never was.
I'm talking about the
XD, I am a girl. XD, Alex is bad because he always breathes in the mic. When did Amelia get here? Yeah, Amelia, when did you get here?
Binary.
Stop!
Nice protect.
Don't touch my shoe! Protect my shoe! These are the greatest socks ever. Have you seen these alien pizza socks?
Wait, what?
Alien pizza socks. They have alien faces and alien pizza.
Alex, this is the best you're gonna be doing for now. Let's see what you're gonna
say. Say it. Fire break down.
Otaku life, Amelia. Otaku life, everybody.
Alex doesn't even watch it. He's only watched one.
Yeah, Alex is really bad.
I watched a little bit of Hunter x Hunter once. That's it, basically. Because it was on Adult Swim and I was staying up late.
I watched Yo-Kai Watch.
No.
Yo-Kai Watch doesn't count as an anime.
The most animated is Joy.
Joy? What? How? The most anime would have to soon.
Dog, JoJo's Bizarre Man.
Revenge? I'm from three Spanish places around the world.
Alex, it's a stream. Comment on stuff.
Oh, yeah, no, sorry.
You're supposed to be talking. You're never supposed to be quiet. Even Amelia agrees with us. It's so quiet.
Oh, well, sorry.
Dude, now you're yelling at the mic.
Shut up, Houston.
Alex, we're supposed to be critiquing you and perfecting your...
Yeah, you're not supposed to. We're the critics, and you guys can do the same for me when I'm streaming.
Oh yeah.
I can basically.
Stream!
Dang it! Pause. No! Dang! Guys, please help me. Help me right now, please. Believe me, that is Houston's life right now. Insta. Oh.
I feel abused.
You think?
Right in the middle of my middle
finger. He hit me in this thing.
Guys, Harambu supports tech support, and tech support supports Harambu tech support.
Wait, watch this.
This is where it hurts.
It hurts here.
Zach, are you just gonna go like this?
It hurts here. And here.
Here.
And here. Boy!
That was a good belch.
Come at me! I'm coming after you! I'm gonna get you!
Don't touch me!
I have my fists. I can save you, child! Believe me! Now that you know I'm not flirting with you, they're making me. Please help me. Please support me.
Now you're even flirting more. Alex,
oh my gosh! I'm gonna kill you! Houston!
What?
I'm gonna kill you.
What? I didn't do anything.
Go away, Houston! Go away!
No, that's what you
did. Yay! Hey! I win! Otaku, I should know me. Zach, I love your dance. It is distant. Yay! Well, now that you know that I'm not... Now that you know that I'm not trying to flirt with you, Danny. Oh my gosh, Zachary.
I can tell when you're like normally or not, but this
boast,
is...
Boast! Do boast!
Loser.
They
had the jerk in
Call of
Duty also.
They did.
What jerk? What's the jerk?
I don't have it.
Boy!
It's pretty self-explanatory.
I just want the one that does this.
I want one that does this.
I don't get how people in 9/11 went through hard.
Zach and Houston, Alex is the pure young P, so don't say he is a flirting. Danny is actually on my side for once.
Alex, she thinks you're like 3 years old.
Oh. Do you, Danny? Do you think I'm 3 years old?
He's flirting! He's flirting! Texas! Alex, what do you think of the pretty ladies?
Who, Peyton?
Who's Peyton? Is that the girl that you like?
Maybe.
No, that was the person that he did.
Oh, so wait, you're not on my side, Danny? Okay.
No.
I forgot what I said.
Do you really think I'm 3 years old?
You're so bad at commentating that you forget what you said like 3 seconds after. So you just say the same thing over and over again. So today we're playing Call of Duty.
You're younger than me, though, so you are a baby to me. I am 11, just...
I'm 11, so
I'm smart.
Nice joke.
I'm gonna be 12 in like an entire year or something. I'm not even joking. I'm not gonna be 12 until in
September.
I'm the youngest, so I'm like 12 years old. Wait, Zach, are you calling me?
Aw.
Your head's
still
high.
My head's still high. 1v1, you mean noob, I'm not afraid. Noob, 1v... Wait, what?
Wait, let me measure. I salute to you.
I would do anything for Alex the baby. Thank you. But first... Psych! No! 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 Who? 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 No! 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 From Chellid.
No.
Danny, do you know anybody? Like, do you know any people that Zach on the stream Tingy Ting? My stream today. Homeboy, it's me.
It's gonna be a dumpster after that game.
No! No!
We'll game after that, okay?
Fine.
So, Atlas,
okay. Yay! Yay! Aw! Yay! No! I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, yeah, Alex. Danny, do you know anybody on the stream? Like, can you text people to get on the stream? Boy! Where is everybody?
Wait, where are the noodles? You're so lucky. I was spying at you, but you didn't.
No! No! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill you! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, you're so mean right now. Oh well. I'm smart.
I'm gonna throw it eventually.
Dang it! There's no one,
Oh my god, Joe. Wait, let me take my glasses off. Same. Here you go.
Oh, well. Well, you see, they have to be an MLG prankster gangster like us to stay up late, but they're not.
You're done. Alex, you're late right now, Chillin. Sorry.
Alex, you're the first one to fall asleep all the time.
Boy, come at me!
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Stop. No. Please, no. Please. No.
Unless it's, like, my house. But, like, I don't like being the first one.
There's seriously no one. Oh, there you are. No! Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Danny, is Rosie awake? Oh.
I'm pretty good at Ah!
Hello, combat. No, it's just, let's fight with our fists.
Hey!
No!
What was that? Don't throw it like that, you guys. Throw it like this. But not too far.
Aww. Danny, do you have Rosie's number? Because Zach wants to know if she's awake. Oh, Okay, Zach, then text her. Jeez. Take a chill pill for once. Oh my gosh. I got the juice.
What are we even doing? They're probably just hearing us in the background.
Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna take off that. Here's Johnny! Johnny! Hey. Did it? Wait, what? Am I not good enough for you guys? No, you are, Danny. Don't say that. Say that you're good.
Wow, Alex, stop hurting. Nah, man, that's such a common joke now.
Actually, if anything, you're better than us. We're like the worst people in the world.
Yeah, we're annoying. I mean, Alex is annoying, but
Alex, no, I'm just kidding. We're just bad.
Where were we? We are just bad.
I'm sorry, we stopped humor.
Do your pants code.
All right, guys, text in the chat what you want me to do on COD. Just text in the chat what you want me to do, fam. The only baby P can make me. Come at me, bro.
Wow, Dino, you're
come at me, Houston.
Wow, you're flirting with the flirter.
I'm out. I'm back.
You don't even touch the mic. I'm out.
I'm back.
I'm out.
I'm sorry.
What do you want? See, Danny, that's exactly what I say. That's exactly what I say. But what did they say? No.
Man,
you're flirting!
No, we're joking, actually.
Shut up.
You all three want to do some zombies together?
Ayy!
No, not you, Alex. I'm just talking about me and me and Houston and the other Houston.
Yeah. Is it gay to eat yourself?
What?
Incest.
Friendly fire enabled? Hey!
I didn't even touch
hey guys, I'm doing capture the flag.
I'm gonna hit you.
Okay, Danny, I believe you. But they don't. So. Wait. I'm the only one. No.
I'm the only one, and I walk up. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me.
Danny, help me.
My shallow heart. This is competitive. You're stupid.
What does competitive mean?
No, it's I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken where the city sleeps.
I'm the only one, okay.
My shadow is the only
one. Why are you dying?
I didn't even need to touch you. I'm sorry. I was just holding left.
Oh my gosh! Zach, I'm gonna kill you!
What? She was flirting with you.
She likes you. This is the only girl I would ever like you.
Yeah, at least I don't do that. At least I'm not Alex.
That's true.
have you ever taken Rosie out to the movies?
They don't even know each other.
Exactly. How can you have a relationship when you don't even know each other?
How can you have a relationship if she doesn't like you back? She doesn't even know who you are.
Wait, no, Alex.
Who, Peyton?
Yeah. Peyton who?
How do you...
Peyton O'Million.
Oh, she lives right next to me.
She does?
Yeah.
Cool. Wait, seriously?
How does she...
Wait, she calls herself an emo potato always.
I don't let them teach her.
She always calls herself an emo potato. Does she ride your bus? Thank you, Danny.
She's so weird.
At least Danny is my true friend. You guys are not. You guys are. You guys are my. You guys are my true friends too. We're all bros.
Go.
It's
gay.
Instagram.
Instagram.
Say that.
You said that in the car.
Yeah, you said.
Well, you obviously know I'm not kid.
She's
I'm
my girlfriend, but she doesn't know it.
What?
She's my girlfriend, but she doesn't know it yet.
Okay, we just like each other. We just like each other. That's it. Okay. Okay. I mean, seriously, who likes Pokemon Go always wears shorts, has black. I have brown hair. Has brown eyes. Is in her orchestra and lunch class. And has never been in the same class with her.
Dude, there's a lot of people that look like... You know, like people have those exact crazy...
Be quiet, I can't even right now.
Everyone loves Pokemon Go. A lot of people always wear shorts. I'm the only one that wears jeans all the time.
But why?
No one likes me.
Alex.
Yeah?
I'm gonna be honest. Do you only love me?
2, 1, 0, 2, 2, 2, 1, 0, 1, okay, good, yeah.
Yeah, I don't even care if he's, don't even care if
no, baby spider, who's baby spider? Dano, what are flannels again? Are those like,
they're like jackets, and they have like a special, it's like plaid pattern, but it's not plaid at all.
Okay, I guess I like flannels then.
Oh, jeez, Alex, just because you like it that much.
Shut up.
And she likes it, you like it. Clearly.
Let's move out.
I'm just kidding. I'm with you, little baby pee.
That
face.
I know.
Remind me of those clocks.
Danny, who would you pick, your baby pee or Houston Boostin?
My nickname is actually Histanu.
Histanu.
It was another math project where I had to like write my name. I had to, like, do a grid.
Wait, friendly fire is enabled, right?
And
yeah!
I spelled my name wrong. I put
hoaxer.
So I was like, oh, I just put the U at the end because I don't want to write down all the stuff again. What I did was I put the U at the end and it turned out to be Histanu.
Histanu!
Histanu!
I'm sending a pic flannel Insta at Zachary Houston on to show you. I'd rather pick my baby Pete. Yeah, get wrecked in the face all Houston.
Oh, you little baby Pete.
Come
you're
at
so
me.
Adorable.
Da 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 da. You can't fade away. The way if you ever do any word that you should.
She's singing you. I mean, he's singing to your dino.
What? No, son.
You can't sing a love song.
No!
Singing a love song to a girl with no one else around.
It's no, but I just like that song. That's it. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. I just like that song. That's it.
I'm so socially awkward that no one ever loves me. That's probably why.
No.
Because I'm gonna be totally honest with you. I never liked or hated Cadence, honestly. But like,
I kind of like Cadence, but seeing how she treated people, yeah. Kind of a jerk.
But anyways, like I was saying, my dad and my mom said I liked her, and that's why I started hating her because they said. But I didn't like her. I guess we're it was really annoying, and I hated it. So that's why I said I hated her. And my dad would tease me about it, which just made me hate her more. That's a flannel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I have flannels. I like flannels.
Flannels are cool. I used to have a lot, but I don't really know where they went. They're too small on the invoice. I grow like a freaking hot dog. Do hot dogs grow?
I don't think they do.
I grow like a...
Tingy ting.
I grow like a lima bean.
How about a tingy ting?
I grow like a... I grow like getting erect. That's how much I grow.
Shut.
I start off
really... Okay,
slowly get
bigger. Okay, Danny, can you be mean to Houston right now? Cause, yeah.
No, don't.
Yes, be mean to Houston.
No, don't.
Please, your baby P is asking you, please. I beg.
Ooh. Can I be a baby?
Oh. No, I died.
Hot dogs are cool. They're really meaty and they have big wieners. And that's basically me.
Oh my gosh.
No.
Gravity spikes, baby.
Dude, honestly, if I were anything, I'd be bacon, because bacon goes good with anyone.
Shut up. Aww. Oh my, did you see my foot?
Bacon goes good with anything. I must do anything for my baby pee. No, don't, Dino.
You feel uncomfortable. I'm sorry, Dino. I didn't mean to do anything to you. I'm sorry.
Please don't hurt the bacon. Bacon is the best food in the world. Just kidding, pizza is, but I still like bacon. I'm like a pineapple. I'm hard on the outside, but I'm sweet on the inside. You know what I mean? I'm like a pineapple. No. Pineapple is like executor. I mean, executor. Oh, man. Yeah, executor. Have you seen the new Alola executor? It's like a freaking palm tree.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a giraffe.
It is.
Yeah, I know. It's a palm tree. Originally, executor is like a coconut. I mean, not a coconut, a pineapple. How tall are you guys?
I have no idea.
I'm 5 foot.
Well, all I know is that I'm the shortest between me, Zach, and Houston. I'm the shortest.
Like, I'm like 5'4" or something.
If he's 5'4", then I'm like 5 foot or something. Well, like 4'9" or something. I don't know.
No, not 4'9". You're like 5'1". 5'1". You're 5 feet.
Aww, it's not nice.
Dude, you're not that short. You're not like, 9 would be... That means you're 6 inches short.
Danny. Do you want me to do the next stream or like do a collab with Houston?
No, I'm doing the next stream.
Okay.
Sucks for you. I'm
totally. What is that?
Dino, you're short, loser.
Make fun of Houston because he just called you short. He just called you a loser.
Make fun of her because she's short and technically she's the baby. Age
except doesn't... she's older though.
No, age doesn't matter. The only thing that really matters is height. And you're shorter. Actually, you and Dino are probably the same height.
Yeah, well, it's still age. I'm the youngest to wait. I'm older than Houston though, but I'm still the youngest.
Yeah, no, you're the shortest.
Wait, am I older than you?
Yeah, you're older than me. May 20th, I'm June
20th. Yes!
Yeah, but you'll always be the baby pee.
Danny, you're not short. Don't say that.
She's 5'2". That's not an insult to be short. It's just being honest.
If you're short, then you're mostly good at sports. And like...
running through people. If you're short, that means you're always angry. Because short people can't feel their bodies are too small to feel all that anger. Also, they're closer to Satan.
That even makes sense.
Yeah.
I don't even think that's logic.
Their bodies are too short to feel all their anger. But like, since I'm tall, I'm really chill because I don't have...
I don't even think that's even logic, dude.
I'm actually really angry on the inside, except I don't act like it. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm like really depressed on the inside. I don't know. I'm pretty good at football. I'm okay. I'm like, I'm good at running. I'm not good at like... I'm good at catching and running, but I'm just like, inside, I can't do it.
I'm good at football, Danny. Like, yeah.
Yeah, Alex is good at football. He's a little bit better than me. A lot better.
I'm freaking MLG at football.
You can't be... Dude, MLG is Major League Gamer. You're not gaming. It's more like...
I'm ML Dorito.
ML Dorito. Major League Dorito. Oh, you're Major League Baby P.
Dano, do you like that? Major League Baby P.
Major League P. MLP. Oh, my little...
I turn 12 next year.
I turn 12 June 21st, 2017.
I turn 12 in December
28, 2016. So shut up. I used to have a deeper voice than that, but I don't know how to. If you were to hit me,
I
would
not have a deeper voice than me.
I used to.
Used to?
Like,
yes,
like last year, but then my voice changed and now it's like in the middle.
Danny,
are we
friends?
I can go deeper than Zach.
Because I think you might hate me because you thought I was flirting with you.
My voice isn't deep though.
So, yeah.
It's deeper than that.
What's your deepest? Wait, I didn't do something real quick. You can't
talk
before
you do
this.
Not as
I flirt a lot too. It's okay. Thank you, Dino. You get me.
He friend zoned you.
You just got a girlfriend in like an entire day.
And you didn't.
I can't
even
get
care.
A girlfriend in
you
like.
You just friend zoned someone.
I can't get a girlfriend in 6 years.
I've had one in kindergarten, first grade, second grade, third grade, and like a church thingy ting.
That's what I mean.
I might have a few chances with Lauren until I made her mom angry.
Nope.
No, it wasn't even me though.
Yeah. I'll still be able to text her if Zach didn't send that picture. I don't know.
I totally would have been,
Zach, I can't see.
It would have been her second chance if
the second chance.
Yeah. More like 15,000 chance.
I'm sloppy seconds. I called sloppy seconds.
Boy.
I'm friends. Yay! I'm friends on all the time. I have a sad life. Kill me.
You failed.
Y'all.
Wait,
well, was she friend zoned by me? Cause I didn't mean nothing.
Yes, you friend zoned her.
How did I do that?
Because you said so.
You.
And then you
said, nice. No scope headshot.
Dude, thanks.
She said she loved you and you said thank you. You're not supposed to say that.
Zach hurt your baby pee. It hurts. No, don't cry. Don't go away, Danny. Please don't cry in a corner.
Dude, you got friend zoned. I can't even get I can't get friend zoned. I can't even talk to other people that are the opposite gender.
That are not me.
I'm just too socially awkward, honestly.
Ow.
I've been really wrong because of like.
No, Danny. You're okay.
I was.
You're not friend zoned. They just think you are.
Friend zoned.
What did I do wrong this time?
She said, I love you.
She did?
Understand me. Oh. Thank you.
No, you said, Joe, you said, I love you. Thank you. You're supposed to say, I like you too, or I love you back, or something like that. I honestly think that being
okay, like, I like you too, I love you back. What?
Being denied is better than, being friend zoned.
That's true.
Yeah, not even, because there's no escape from the friend zone. Being denied, you can move on, but being friend zoned, you can never move on.
Well, friend zone is better.
You're stuck in this
friend zone. I think friend zone is better because you could actually have them as a friend and it wouldn't matter.
No, I'd rather be like second chance.
I love you. Is that it's just a head on.
It's like, I love you, I don't.
I know that.
That wouldn't be me. I'm just desperate.
I'm too lazy. I'm
gonna go on Tinder.
I wanna sing Dona Nobis Pacem because I want to.
Hey, what's up, Chellid?
Yeah, Alex is streaming instead
Alex,
of me.
Alex, you literally got a chance of a girlfriend in one day.
Yep.
And then friend zoned her.
Alex.
You're the worst person in the world.
I try to get Chellid to notice me. Well, I mean, if you look up to someone younger than you, that's pretty pervy.
Dude, I even did that. I'm heartbroken. You know why?
What up, Chelib?
Did you learn the heartbroken technique where it's M over, it's mass over volume?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the heart.
And she was like, make a heart. And I was like, okay. And then break it. And I was like, joke's on you, my heart's already broken. Joke's on you, my heart's been broken for a year now.
Did you really say that?
Yeah. And everyone started laughing. It wasn't like a laughing, it was more like a laughing chuckle with me. Because it was a joke, it wasn't like serious. It was serious.
Miss Constantine's class is the best.
They didn't think it was serious, but it was serious.
And they didn't
do it. That sounds so sad. I know.
It's not my fault, I'm older. Well, I mean, it's not your fault that you are looking up to someone.
Dude, that's fine. That's fine. Like, my parents are, my dad is 3 years older than my mom.
Well, at least he isn't 50 years older.
He's actually 48. My friend met this girl in second grade and he was in fourth grade. Kinda messed up. You know, whatever.
That's pretty messed up.
Yeah, he's a pedophile.
I like how it's messed up whenever it's in grades, but it is.
No, you can't like someone that's not your age until, like,
35.
No, because, like, until you're over.
What are prize fighters?
Prize fighters are boxing gloves.
Because if you have a relationship with someone younger than you and you turn 18 before them, then you're considered the pedophile.
Don't worry about the mama. Nah. And I got a baby, we all right, so let's not worry about the mama. This is basically how Jacob Sartorius made that song he was
singing. I know, right?
I have an idea. He's playing the guitar like this. And he's just hitting his head at the same time. And just making
and somehow a bunch of fangirls love it.
Yes. Maybe.
I sure did.
How was your day today? You too.
How was your day today? I sure did.
Yeah, Alex.
Hide in friend zone, Connor.
Alex. Come and eat. Sure.
Guys, I'm so sad. How do I do it? Nobody knows. I'm like the most positive person you can think of, yet I'm so sad on the inside.
I know, right? It's like I hide my pain.
Let me tell you my secret, sir. Every morning when I wake up, I tell myself everything's gonna be okay. But it's not. I'm lying.
I lied again today. Oh, if I got a headshot, that would have been amazing. No, it's my corner. Oh my gosh.
Dude, look. Now it's my corner. Move. Go ahead. I got to ghost turn ejected by reject corner.
Most depressed person you'll meet. No, you're not. Build a rocket ship, but now we fly far away.
Wake up, we need to make money.
Yeah.
I can just play pretend, give each other different names. We will build a rocket ship, and then we'll fly far away.
Just dream about the most depressing person in the whole entire school.
Sam, wake up, we need to make money.
This is why I'm Team Incident, because I'm optimistic.
You're not optimistic at all.
You're just a meme lord. That's what up.
I'm a meme lord. That's why I'm an Instagram.
Valor is the most energetic.
Boy, Valor are tryhards. Wait, Dino, what team are you?
Alex, she's saying stuff.
Wait, I cry every night. TBGJ. Wait, what does TBH mean?
To be honest.
Oh. I was crying later too because no guy likes me.
Alex, I mean, it's kind of stupid. What team are you? I cry every night.
Every night.
Dude, you don't know how to comfort someone.
Dude, you're so in. Dude, you're so.
Well, if I comfort someone, you guys will make fun of me. If I comfort someone, you guys will make fun of me saying, oh, you're flirting.
Alex, so I mean, it's not like.
Dude, she likes you. There's no point in saying it anymore. Okay, I was crying earlier.
I didn't say something to Dino.
No.
Alex, you're being mean.
Alex is a friend, Dino. Just two friend zones in one day. How do you feel now?
Alex, friend zoned himself.
Really emotional, though, so I can keep it on the inside. Our
flag has been taken. Yeah, same here. Well, I can keep it on the inside. It's just, whenever people mention something, I get insanely depressed, and then have to talk about it with myself.
Oh, Ched left. Ched left. Ched left.
Cheled.
Cheled left.
What? Cheled.
No, Danny. You're fine, true love someday.
Dino, please don't leave.
I know, dude, you don't even know, like, him in real life.
Him? Me? Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm the baby P, so come at me.
Besides, if he doesn't like you,
you're not saying the right things at the right time.
I know.
If he doesn't like you, then, well, move on. It's hard, I know, I've been through it.
I got rejected by a girl, so.
But you also had a lot of more girlfriends than I had. Do you know how much I've had? Zero. I'm lonely.
Mr. Lonely. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm so lonely.
His family left.
I heard that song Sped Up when I was little, and
that
was amazing. I am so lonely.
Where is my phone?
I don't know.
Can you call my phone? Alex, can you stop reacting like PewDiePie? Dino, same here.
Dude, I think PewDiePie got, like, anorexic or something. You see?
Except my reject was terrible. Like, I cried. I cried.
I
cried myself to sleep.
I'm guessing that's Sophia.
No, it wasn't.
Was it that girl that said she liked you right after?
Wait, what did she say?
She said, "I don't really like anyone at the moment." I was like,
"Oh, dude, there was one person who liked me, but she told me like."
I know you were gonna say that.
The thing is, Alex is playing, by the way. One of my friends.
Excellent work.
Same here. Dino, just about everybody.
You got rejected after you asked the guy out.
Yeah, but it's Alex, how are you second placing against bots?
Because I can.
Call my phone, please. Pause it. So I can. I said pause it, I mean. And then a few days later, he started dating my... Oh my gosh, dude, I feel so bad.
I know.
Oh, well, the same thing happened to me with, Anna, but... He started dating Jaden. And Jaden's Cody's friend. And sex.
Yeah. I'm just trying to comfort her, you know? You know, it just...
Yeah.
She's in the stream. You've known Alex for a day. This is...
This isn't I.
I'm seriously though. But I know. Like, I mean, still, I feel bad for all the other rejects.
Remember when it came?
This
from
dude,
Fallout 4.
Dude, you guys just had an entire love.
You guys had an entire love advice.
Yeah, you okay. Just had an entire like, 30 minutes.
Yeah, friend zone.
And then you got friend zone. I don't think that's true, love. You gotta. I know what's
hey, guess what? You want to know what sucks? I asked a girl out. I asked a girl out on the last day that she was moving to Oklahoma.
She said yes, and then she moved.
Yes.
You told us this 50 times!
But I didn't. I never told Dennis.
I was just trying to joke around so I could laugh away.
I feel bad.
Hey, guys, let's get on my phone.
I feel so bad, Daddy.
Where is my phone?
Dude.
I'm gonna cry.
When did you have it last?
I don't know. That's just like saying, I lost my phone. Do you know where
I don't feel
it?
Love. I only feel hunger and sadness.
What's your phone?
A flag carrier.
Oh, I know. That's my task code.
Speaking of hunger, I
don't know.
How did this go from looking like the Jacob Satoris of 2017 to love advice?
Guys, I ended up liking my best friend. Oh. Wait, someone FaceTimed you 3 times.
Who?
Hostiles have taken our flag.
Peyton, Harukan, and Donovan.
Okay.
49, 55,
958.
I can't feel anything.
You're
right
from
now.
Mommy.
Yeah.
You still FaceTime, but so.
I feel so bad for you, Donovan.
Yeah.
Really? Hostiles have taken our flag. And it says you FaceTime.
I thought my thing was bad, but now I feel we're bad.
16. Dude, that's during the summer.
No, you're not.
No, you're not, Dino.
You're actually really pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly. I'm not even saying that because I like you, but like, honestly, as a friend. Wait. I shouldn't say friend again. Dude, she doesn't like me. What's the point, right?
And fry. Friend. Sorry.
Like, I don't even care, like, if I like the black. I just want someone to like me. This.
What? No, 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 no! Don't go, don't go through my stuff, dude!
Look up Pange Gaming and see the live stream. Why? Because my friends is live. My friends live streams. please, but, please, pull up 4, I'm too lazy. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Can you get on the stream? Please, Peyton. No, I'm looking at pictures of Josh Dunn. But please get on the stream. Why?
I'm sorry,
there's not an answer. Come on, get on the stream.
You
please,
me
please.
Right.
Well, why? Cause that isn't an Instagram.
Now you have
please,
an Instagram.
Just get on the screen.
Alex, get an Instagram.
Well,
so
I want Insta. I want Insta, but my phone can't take all the data.
Oh. Well.
Daddy to talk. I still miss that.
Don't do my stuff, dude.
Sure.
Dude, give me my stuff. Give me my stuff. Zach!
There you go.
Give me. What did you do?
I didn't text anything. I was just reading through what you
did. What did you read through?
I read through the part when you said, oh, look at Pange Gaming. It's a really cool YouTube. No, I'm just kidding. You guys make me cry.
One left. Don't worry. If you have any problems, just...
Anyways, DM and I'll be either on Houston or Zach's phone.
No, you won't.
Yeah, my phone. So cool. I lost it and we should have called my own phone.
Hey, Danny, do you have Uvu?
Stop it.
Can you call my phone? Stop it.
All right,
sure. Oh, jeez.
She has,
Rocket League.
Ooh!
That's not...
That's Black Ops 3. But she doesn't like Black Ops 3.
Danny, you want to play Black Ops 3?
Danny, do you have Uvu? Do you have Uvu?
I lost.
But she has to ask three of her brothers, and then be able to play.
Oh.
Yeah, I have Uvu. She has Uvu.
What's her Uvu?
It's on my phone. If you call it!
Your earbuds are gone forever. They're behind the couch. They're never gonna come.
I can't go downstairs. It's like 12:00.
Really?
Sorry. Dino, can you?
12 a.m. isn't even that late.
Or first go to.
Wait,
California.
Does Danny live in Texas? Oh.
Ooh, here.
That's me. Wait.
I'm calling you.
It's under here. Yes.
You found the jackpot. What is that like, picture?
Mr. No-Dog. I forgot I put that. I searched up sarcastic. There's no.
What is my
sarcasm.
Picture? What's my picture?
A flag has been taken.
Is that? Where's my picture?
You probably have.
Oh my
gosh.
I live in a vagina. Oh,
oh my.
She said Virginia. Quite harder. I'm sorry.
Dude. What? Yesterday, what? Darn, my awesome books are bringing Fang Boys. No, I'm kidding.
No, I'm just kidding. One thing to make everyone feel better. Here's this. This always cheers me up. This always cheers me up. This cheers me up all the time. It might cheer you up.
follow your dreams, I'm gonna follow your dreams.
Stick to the plan. How aerodynamic is a cow? Thank me later. Stop hurting. I'm hurting everything.
Has anybody seen Japan? Hold on, I got this down. Is that an effeminate male wearing a maid outfit? It's not gay. If she was cute, then the dick only makes it worse. It's you know, you could just double tap it until actually like it, you know?
Have any of you ever been to Japan?
I want to go. We're gonna go, maybe.
How aerodynamic is a cow?
Thank you later. I forgot to add this.
I'm liking all the pictures except for the one with Alex. Are you not gonna like this one?
What?
It was Zach. I'm liking all the images except for,
I'm sending all the dank memes that I have. Alex playing an instrument. That was me. I was playing the instrument, but now Alex is. Pandas are living proof. Oh, wait, I should. I'm sorry, Dino. Don't look at the last one that I sent. I'll send another one.
Pandas are living proof that you can be so fat and only eat salad.
Why would you say that?
Because you didn't want me to say it, so I said it.
Oh, Chellid is playing.
See, you see, mate. Chellid. Balance the gun like this, so.
A ukulele, I think. Yeah.
I love how these so-called vegans still drink water. That's a fish house, you sick.
I'm liking all the images because I'm that cool.
I forgot I had that.
The instrument is a ukulele.
Wait a boys!
Wait a boys! Alex, I think it's my turn to strum.
Strum, yeah. Alex, give me the controller and the mic.
Alright, Dino, I'll see. Come back in Houston stream.
Well, it's gonna be the same channel.
Oh, I have my
viola. You play viola? I play violin.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet.
I'm gonna play ukulele one day.
The only
place 9/11 was inside Steve Jobs and the Twin Office.
The only thing I play is boobs.
Dude, 9/11 was inside
Danny.
Steve Jobs.
Danny.
When Oxcords fell because of the iPhone 7.
Danny, do you know what a chamber orchestra is?
It's a thingy.
It's a thingy.
One of my friend's violin broke.
Good for you.
She was packing up and then she dropped it on her.
I'm the only one that doesn't have any friends.
Man, apples. Apples are
this is how awkward I am. I don't have any friends that are girls.
I sent another one. I'm just gonna keep
I think Houston was going to Uvu.
Oh, yeah, what's your Uvu?
Yeah, sure,
Danny, what's your Uvu?
Is that it's just a
performance. What is your Uvu? Is it Danny Dino?
Safety.
Oh, I have it. I can call everybody at the same time. Maybe.
How do you do it? Yeah, you can. You don't need to call me because I'm right next to you.
Zach.
Dude, just me for you.
I'll be right back.
Wait. Kick! Oh.
There's a whole bunch of dandies. There's so much dandies. Which one do I pick?
One with the flannel. Wait. I think
I... It's just a picture of a flannel and that's it.
Her flannel. I just... Jesus Christ. What's your thingamabobber?
What's my thingamabobber?
What's her thingamabobber? I'll just call all of you. Jesus.
You don't need to call me. You just gotta call her and that's it.
I'm calling her so you can join the thing too.
I wanna be here.
She can hear this conversation. Hey, what's up? Now I'm on the camera.
Okay, just let me.
I mean, not the camera. Don't put me on the camera.
Wait, Uvu
answer, and then I could add more people.
Yeah, Uvu, yeah. You're on the stream, and then when you're on Houston stream, get off Uvu Plus.
What?
Okay.
Can you answer by any chance?
Yeah, Danny.
Wait, that's Uvu?
Bitch.
If you were a boy, your name would be Daniel.
Damn. Daniel. Back at it again.
Well, let me just
gender swap. Houston. Gender swap. I'd be Houston. Josefina Houston Cortez.
Yes, Houston. And
I'd be Josephine. Alex. I don't even think she's in the stream anymore. Probably not.
She isn't. Can you like join? Cause I tried to add you.
Alright. I'd be Josephine Houston Cortez. And Alex would be Alexis. Alexandra.
Alexandra Duckworth.
Yeah, I hear.
Too shy to why? Just.
Yeah, we're not. We literally know you.
Danny, we know you. It's fine.
What'd you say?
She's too shy to talk.
Oh, isn't that adorable? She's nervous.
She's nervous. Adorable. That was Houston,
by the way. That was me. Wait,
hey!
Fuck you.
You're on speaker.
Yeah. And he has
I'm supposed to stop the stream.
Oh yeah, stop the stream, do that right now. Get off my crotch, gay wad.
You're gay. I just didn't say that for no reason.
You're gay wad.
You are gay wad.
You are the gay wad.
Do you want me to give this to Alex?
Yeah, talk to your baby.
Wait.